There's been a spate of rather intriguing thefts about town recently.
Robberies? In London? I never thought I'd see the day.
fella knows how to make an entrance.
What's this one in for?
There's a fella knows
Rob
how to make
an entrance. Rob the pawnbroker's down the road.
A demon made me do it. I can't remember much. That's what's so queer. I've never stolen anything in my life before.
Who do you think made you do this? Steady on. Slow down. Ask you about the robbery.
There's not much to say. Most of the items did come from the same seller, Enzio Capelli, Sorcerer Supreme, a famous showman from Italy. Several weeks ago, he was forced to pawn his family heirlooms, debts. I have the address of the last person who redeemed something of his, a lovely pearl necklace. That helpful?
Not again! Stop her! Stop! Somebody stop that thief!
You were just indulging in a little light theft.
It's all very hazy, but I remember something silver flashing in front of my eyes. Then I heard a sort of bell. Next thing I know, I'm here with you.
Back on track. Now to find this buyer. Don't be so hasty this time.
This might need sorting out.
guts out, or I'll rip your guts out!
Thank you.
Not a ghost, not a demon, but the great Enzio Capelli.
You are very much mistaken, aren't you, my child?
Yes, I am very much mistaken. Oh, wait. No, I'm not.
You are very much mistaken. And now you are so very, very tired, aren't you?
Yes, I'm very, very tired.
Now, you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
My goodness, what foul behavior.
What's going on? Where the devil am I?
You've been arrested for theft. How very intriguing.
I don't remember a damn thing.
Let's get you out of here. I've pulled a few strings, and they won't prosecute on account of your losing your mind. Be free, little chicken. Truly no recollection of the events that landed you in a cell?
I remember what the other victims remember. A silver watch, the sound of a bell, and a sort of shadow.
A glint of silver and a tolling bell. Hey. I must say, you look very tired.
Yeah. So very, very tired.
Now you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
Now I'm going to do a little job of work for you.
You've cost me a bit of money, mate. So I think it's only fair that you replenish my coffers with donations from the good people of London. You will steal money for me, won't you?
Yes, I will steal money for you.
Good. Very good. Now, we can't have criminals like you roaming the streets. You will surrender to the police, won't you?
Yes. I will surrender to the police.
Oh, and when you do, you're going to do a silly little dance for them.
Enzio Capelli, not a demon, but a hypnotist.
Thank you.
stand watch while you ransack this house.
You're going to obey the bell, aren't you?
Yes. I'm going to obey the bell.
Very much mistaken, aren't you, my child?
Yes, I am very much mistaken. Oh, wait. No, I'm not.
We mustn't allow anyone to get near Mr. Capelli.
Anything made of silver.
Release me at once! I admit it! I'm not Italian! It was just for my act! Nobody wanted to see a British hypnotist!
Now, shut up!
Time, Timothy! I'll give you anything you want!
I want you to shut your mouth.
Yes, run!
Never heard of the
work.
Man.
Did you really think mesmerism would work?
How dare you!
I am dead certain I'm faster than you. Are you having a laugh?
Necessary. My body doesn't bend that way.
Thank you.
this really necessary?
Time to confess and free the people under your silly spell.